Fisher's got up bright and early for us here in Fisher's. We've got all the cheerleaders, and we've also got the band. Let's cue the band. And we got all the kids out here from the Tiger Cage, and of course the marching Tigers who are joining us this morning. Now, as you said, the Tigers are getting ready to take on the Roncalli Rebels tonight. Roncalli's undefeated. Tigers are coming into this game 3-3. It's a big night. And joining us now is the athletic director, Robert Seymour. So it is a non-conference game tonight, but a big game too.
Yes, we bring in the Roncalli Rebels tonight at 7 o'clock. We're really excited. This is the first time we'll be playing Roncalli as a program.
And talk about this season so far.
We've had a good season. We've had some really big wins. We're coming off of a big win against Avon last week, and we're looking to finish the season strong.
And you know, the kids are always fantastic every time we come here. You've got the Tiger Cage, and they get all the fans fired up.
Our Tiger Cage is great. They've won 4 Spirit Awards through the course of our school history. We got a great cheerleading squad, great band. We're really excited.
Okay, well, and again, we're going to be here all morning with the Fisher's Tigers. Back to you, Lauren.